Before I start, go get some water. Drink it while you're watching this video. We need to stay hydrated. Hydrate or dehydrate. Good for your health. Drink some water. Hello, girls and gays. We are talking about the 3-month rule because I haven't been posting consistently this semester at all. YouTube is something that makes me happy, and I feel like YouTube is probably the way that my music will reach the greater world if it's going to do that, so I need to post on YouTube so that I have an audience for my music. That's honestly my priority. Like, I really love filming and editing videos, but like having a platform for my music is super important to me, and I just haven't been making that happen, and that's like one concrete thing I can do to help make my dream a reality, you know? And if I don't post, that's not gonna happen. So last year around this time, I was posting super consistently every Monday and Friday. I did that for 3 months consistently. I like missed a day or like uploaded late like once in that, which is insane now that I'm thinking about it, because like I was in college and I was doing that, and it's just like I haven't been doing that this semester, obviously. And like, how the heck did I do that? And how was I like that energetic and stuff? How was I not burned the heck out, you know? But the reason I started doing that was because of this thing called the 3-month rule. So I heard about the 3-month rule in one of Matt Diavella's videos, which obviously I would hear about a rule like this from him. Choose something, do it consistently for 3 months. And if after that 3-month period, you don't reach the results you wanted, or you don't find success in that, then you can stop. And you just have to commit for 3 months, and it's sort of like, you know, you were doing everything in your power to make your goal a reality. So that's what I was doing last year with uploading 2 times a week, extremely consistently. You know, I had a close friend here at school who was also on the same exact upload schedule as I was. We would be editing together, and that was really encouraging. But I need to find a way to be self-sufficient, because I can't rely on someone who has now graduated to encourage me to make videos, because I need to find that within myself. So here I am. I'm gonna post consistently for 3 months. From now, I can't promise 2 videos a week, because that's not gonna fucking happen. 1 video a week, it's happening. I'm not setting an upload day right now. See, I'm like starting this off terribly. Possibly because next week is dead week, aka finals week, aka week from hell, which means that like even posting once during that week is gonna be a struggle, and like I should not be starting this now. But I'm doing it. Sorry, Mom, I know you're seeing this and you're like, Iris, focus on your schoolwork. And it's like, I will, but I will also do this, you know? I find a way to make things happen. Even if it means that I'll film this entirely in one day and edit it in one day, and it'll be fun. Why am I still drinking this?
Oh, put that away from me.
I really need to
get my life together.
Also, it's like midnight right now. Screaming in my house at midnight. Bet my housemates love me. It's fine. It's not like I'm playing guitar. It's not like I was just doing that for like an hour. I wrote a song in like half an hour today, which is funny because I haven't been writing songs, because I don't know why. Like, you just gotta wait for inspiration to strike. And I wrote a whole song in like half an hour, and I was like, okay, that's that. But yeah, that was me talking about the 3-month rule, which I will now be taking part in, making my dreams a reality. That's what we do here on the Iris Olympia Channel. I can't say that. I was gonna try to say that again in like a more coherent, way, and then I realized that I cannot. I do not remember what I just said. We love sleep deprivation. I have an 8:50 tomorrow. We love it. An essay due on Thursday. It's Monday. I haven't started. I think that's everything I had to say, meaning it's just me saying that I'm gonna upload regularly. And also sharing this 3-month rule with you, because honestly, it's kind of life-changing in the scheme of like, you know, like New Year's resolutions. That's like a whole year of doing a thing. And I don't know about you, but that stresses me out. The reason that I kind of fell off uploading consistently last year, I have been doing it consistently for 3 months, and I was like, okay, I'm still not really getting the results I want. I did grow. It was all pretty consistent numbers, and it wasn't like gaining traction at all. And I found that kind of frustrating after uploading super consistently, because like obviously I don't control that, and obviously it's not all about numbers, but numbers is something that like is very encouraging when you're doing YouTube. And if you're not seeing results, it can be really hard to keep doing it. Yeah, we're just gonna see how round 2 goes. All right, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. If you want to see more videos from me, Iris is my name, you can like and subscribe, comment down below, set a goal for yourself right now, comment. Bye. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Someone's moving in my house. Literally all my housemates know I do YouTube, but it still makes me nervous to talk. This is from earlier today and it isn't fizzy, and it like tastes like peach, which is fine, but I'm like really thirsty. Visco girl. Like 2 years ago, I feel like this is the aesthetic that I really wanted. Different colored lights, and then like me being all like super brightly lit in the front. Yeah, and now it's a reality.